A few weeks ago, I was a normal student, but then everything changed.
As for the sticker chart, Duncan is in first place with 4 stickers. Macbeth's in second place with 2 stickers. And Malcolm is in third place with 1. And remember, first place student gets to be president and choose a vice president of their liking. So Duncan, who do you choose for your vice president?
I choose Macbeth.
So Duncan was a very popular guy. He was always texting, always had friends around him, and people just liked him. And I believed this was because he was class president. But no one cared about the vice president, except the teacher.
Hey, Macbeth.
Hey.
You've been doing really well in class lately. Mm-hmm. You know, maybe you could be the best.
But Duncan's in first place. How could I be the best?
Well, I know. But someday, you will. Duncan has been expelled. That makes Macbeth our top student.
Hey guys, what's wrong with Macbeth these days? He thinks he can make us do whatever he wants because he's the class president.
That's so true. You know what he did during lunch? He just cut 50 people because he's the class president.
You know what he did to me? I've been working on a project for weeks, and just before I was about to turn it in, he took it.
Oh my god, really?
He took my job here because I was the one I just fought.
How did he even become class president?
I started becoming angry, and it turns out there was something I didn't know about Malcolm.
Thank you.
Beth, it's time to leave.